luck.
Fun, everyone.
I apologize already, Rafa.
Good luck. Thank you, guys.
Red Bull curse.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. to pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Top 10 now. Keep it up. Gap to teammate behind is 2.1 seconds. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. The gap to the car ahead is 2.3 seconds. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Strategy is available on the MFT. Thank you. time penalty will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Caution. Green flag. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Folks, we're coming in this lap. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Complete. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. okay? We don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. Front is 13.2 seconds. Okay, clear. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. We're still happy that we're on the right tires at the moment. Flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Okay, even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Gap ahead is 9.5 seconds. We've only got two laps of fuel left. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there. Caution, caution. This is your final lap of the race. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Gap to car in front is 4.8 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
That rejoin.
Okay, the stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled.
Nice, Tuga. Okay, careful on your rejoins, man.
Penalty. That was great.
Hey, man, lucky. Great race, man. It was awesome.
It was good until the fucking virtual safety car gave me a drive-through penalty. We were close the entire race.
And all the race.
But the virtual safety car ended mid-corner and I wasn't through slowing down yet for the Delta, and then it gave me an immediate drive-through penalty.
Okay.
I mean, I had a 3 second. You would have gotten ahead of me anyway, probably. But I would have been fifth instead of sixth. Really disappointing.
Oh yeah, man. So close.
I had a good start today, but I got taken out by multiple vehicles in the start, man.
I need to see what happened with Tron there, because he ran into me and I'm not sure if, like, I'm pretty sure I was going totally straight down the edge and he went wide and misjudged, but I'd like to see it from his angle.